I just want a video that it's not just dung beetles. This character is picking up vitamins and minerals from the manure. All insects are interested in the vitamins and minerals that are in manure. So good herbivore manure is vital to biodiversity. I haven't been able to catch butterflies or honeybees on manure because they always fly away when I come up. So I'm gonna try over the years, I keep trying, but this is the first time I've caught a wasp eating from the manure. And it's the horse's herbivore manure. And it's very important to biodiversity. They need the vitamins and minerals in the manure and the urine of herbivores. And that's why herbivores are so important to biodiversity. And here in Ireland, the ancient ruminants that were here, the great elks and European buffalo and things like that, are long gone and extinct. So we have to replace with the herbivores, be it horse, goat, sheep, or cow. And that's one of the reasons, is to keep the insect population healthy. They need the pre-digested forage that the horses have been grazing, whether they were horses or cows. And just keep an eye out yourselves when you're walking the fields and you see manure. You will see butterflies, you will see moths, you will see honeybees, you will see all kinds of insects landing on manure. And what they're doing is drinking up essential vitamins and minerals that they need, particularly with ruminants. So biodiversity and herbivore manure are vital to the biodiversity and the health of the insect population. You can see here mob grazing the horses. They're on a fresh bit of pasture I've just put them on. I've moved the electric fence so that they are on deep grazing. Tall grass grazing, as some people call it. Isn't that right? You beautiful girl.